So Eliezer Wheelock leaves Yale and comes up here into the woods of New Hampshire to set up a college to Christianize and educate the Native Indians. Are you saying that he wanted to exterminate them?
I think that that's a questionable, that's, it's based in something else. So it has to do with, you know, understanding culture and whether or not you can actually, you know, help someone by Christianizing them.
Let's say I believe as a Christian that your life would be infinitely better than it is if you became a Christian. And in that sincere belief, I read the Bible to you and I start proselytizing you. I'm not Adolf Hitler. You may not go for it. You may think that I'm conning you. But you can't deny that my motivation is actually to save your immortal soul. For you then to say, this is genocide, and not be able to even back off from that. But you're so dug in ideologically that it would like twist your mind to admit, look, there's a law, it's a long distance from Eliezer Wheelock to Hitler.